task, and he was still in a little bit of pain. He landed on his shoulder over here, and so, you know, it's he's still a warrior, a competitor, and you know, we left it up to him today to see what he can do in warm-ups, and he felt good, and you know, numbers speak for themselves.
Thanks, Coach.
All right, thank you.